Welcome back. Now, earlier in the show, we spoke with Rhode Island Monthly about the upcoming Folk Festival. It's a very exciting event, and if you're headed to a festival like that this summer, maybe you're wondering, what should I wear, right? How do I look the part? And that's where Andrea McHugh comes in from Newport Style File. You've brought in a whole table full of stuff, but this festivals like this, you do start racking your brain. What do I wear? I want to make sure that I'm fitting in.
It's still all about the music, but you look at Coachella and Glastonbury and all these Bonnaroo, these great festivals, and the Newport Folk Festival and the Jazz Festival, they are the parents of all of these great festivals around the world today. So there's a little bit of pressure, but number one, be true to yourself.
Okay, so take us through some of the fashion that you've brought along.
Well, I started here. This is by Prana from Island Pursuit. This is a dress with a great racer back. It's a moisture wicking fabric and it's completely stretchy. So you want to think comfort more than fashion. Mm-hmm. You want to be comfortable. Doesn't mean you have to sacrifice fashion, but you're gonna be in the sun, you're gonna be in the elements. It's a long day, it's multiple days, so we're gonna be looking at some fabrics today that have some great qualities like sun protection.
Perfect. Can you pair it with this scarf?
I love this. This is a 7-way scarf from Angela Moore, and the reason I brought this today is because it goes great with a white tank top and jean shorts. Mm-hmm. You can wear it both as a poncho. Here's your little in the head.
Oh, wow.
You can wrap it around yourself like this. Sun gets hot, you want to do a great head scarf, you know, you can just have a lot of fun with it. So it's light, it's airy, and you can pack it easily.
And very versatile there.
Very
now,
much
I've
so.
Been eyeing these because you talked about stretch in that dress, and these look super comfortable.
This is the Newport Capri from the very aptly named Newport Capri from J. McLaughlin. And at the end of the day, they're just pull-up pants that are comfortable. There's no zipper, there's no butt. It's like a yoga pant, but you're fabulous. So it's light, it's airy. Put it
works
with a white tank
me.
Top like this print, do the work. That's why I put them together. Organic cotton. Mm-hmm. Again, you're going to be out in the sun looking for light, airy pieces.
You also want a good shoe that will hold up to all, you know, you're probably walking around a lot of places.
Typically, I would want to recommend a very practical shoe, mm-hmm. but sometimes I just can't help myself when I see an adorable shoe, and this is so festival fabulous. There's pom-poms, there's charms, there's beads. It's a gladiator sandal. It wraps up. This is something I could totally see on Karlie Kloss or on Taylor Swift when mm-hmm. they all do Coachella. They all want to dress to the nines, and it's really fun. So these are from Soul Desire, and they're by Chinese Laundry.
I love that. Look at this whole outfit that you've put together here.
Again, super casual. This is, you don't have to sacrifice. If you're a preppy stylista, that's fine. Let's go from Seersucker Shorts. This is a hot pink top. They're both by Southern Tide from Island Pursuit. And this is a great, very boho chic scarf that, again, you can wear multiple ways with some great jewelry from Addison Weeks.
I love that. Now, let's hit some shoes for the guys there. This is great.
I did not forget the gentleman. These are by Keem, which was originally founded by a gentleman in Jamestown. And you can see these are totally supportive. They're flexible. They're comfortable. These are meant for walking on hard terrain. They're durable. They get rains on. You're fine. That's what I love about them. They're from Soul Desire as well. And again, with the men, I'm thinking light and airy. These are linen short by Quicksilver. Mm-hmm. This is a Tommy Bahama linen top. And of course, a great fedora. You do want to make sure that you're protected from the sun.
Yes.
Whether it's a ball cap, a great stylish fedora with your Keens. And I got this great belt from TaylorMade, made in the USA, unisex. You can see it has this very nautical clasp to it. I love it with a pair of shorts. I love it with a pair of denim. And it adds like this natural element to it. And it's really fun and funky. You have to remember, you still are in Newport.
Yes.
So you gotta have your nautical touches.
And it's bright today, so I'm gonna make sure I'm staying protected.
I'll wear this one. This is my hat from Angela Moore. Fantastic.
Oh, that is
you
fabulous.
You can go up, you can go down, you can go any way you want.
You can pair it with a dress.
This is from Catherine Way from Island Pursuit, and what I like about this, it has UVF protection, UVF 50, woven into the fabric. So you're already protected with this great, you know, cottons are great to block the sun, but this has got added layer of protection that you're going to be totally safe in that summer sun, like we are right now.
And these are all locally found items. So if you're searching for these,
Soul Desire, these are just really great stuff that you can find right in your backyard, and you can look fantastic for one of the best festivals of the year.
But also too, you can wear these more than once. It's not like a piece. You know, you go to a certain themed event and you think, well, I'll wear that once and that's it. These will work all summer long.
All summer long, many years. These are timeless and they're fun, and you can really express yourself and have some fun at the folk festival. Get your dancing on. All of them are dance friendly. I made sure of it.
Well, we're going to dance our way out of this segment in these fun and funky hats. If you want any of this information, we're going to put it all on roadshow.com.